Hello everybody, welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies 2 Eclise. Now last time, we were in Pirate Seas, and we finished it all up. Starfruit, nothing was able to stop the starfruit spam, at least for too long. Only thing that did was the birds. Now today we're gonna start off with a warp party instead. Why? Why not? Dude, look at the water! That's another thing they changed. The water is different. Oh shoot, we have the entire thing? Shoot. I know that Primal Sun's great. The Surfer's definitely gonna be good, right? Where's Lily Pad? Shoot, I'm trying to... What's good? Tangle Kelp, probably. It's a pea shooter, because I can. Let's have Gold Bloom, I guess. Hip Hop Island. This plant's great. There we go. Let's start placing a pea there. And one here. Look at the green shadow, though. I'm loving it. Anyway, the only reason why you're using Primal Sun is because, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's better. No. I'm not liking this. Oh my jeez. So strong. All right, we're doing fine. Yeah, we seem to be doing all right. I got us up some mints. Here we go. Here we go. Now I'm getting into that. Well, the only reason why we're having Peacher is because I don't know exactly who's gonna be here. So, just in case Starfruit spam isn't gonna work, it's working right now. Just in case it doesn't work, it'd be good to have it. Yeah, don't you dare start that stuff again. Memories of Grind 1000 are running through my head right now. With these Jurassic Marsh zombies. Oh my jeez. Yeah, if you weren't already aware, I play a ton of Grind 1000. No. he's gone. Oh my gosh. It's menacing. Oh, nice. I have so much sun. So, oh, like, there, yep. Oh my. Oh, jeez. Go ahead and take the mowers, I guess. Because we still won. Holy, that was chaotic. Yeah, that's the war party. Get pinatas? Gems, mints, the big monies. Hey, I'm pretty sure that's new, right? Señor Piñata. All right. That was pretty good. But now we return to our progress. Brr, it's colder than a polar bear eating an ice pop.
Indeed, it appears we have arrived in the Frostbite Caves.
We've traveled so far back in history. We've arrived in prehistory.
A historic moment indeed, User Dave. But more importantly, my sensors indicate there is an ice floe on the lawn. Data suggests it will block both plants and zombies. Though I predict hungry zombies will find a way around it.
Don't worry, we'll plant wisely and stop those zombies cold.
Funny. Also, look at Sunflower. Doesn't she look great? Let's go into the Zen Garden. I don't know if we'll still be able to do mindless star food spam in this world. If so, that'd be pretty dumb. Dumb but broken. I don't know what I'm gonna upgrade. I'm gonna see if this world goes on. Oh yeah, shoot. One thing about this world that I do remember. Iceberg, not useful. Can't stall. Shoot, but iceberg is so good. Oh yeah, potato mine. Look at the sunflower, I mean solar flare. You're all gonna come together in that lane. There we go. No, you're not gonna eat my star food, bro. So cool. Just have some green shadows here, just because. Dude, I am enjoying these costumes, though. Seriously, I'm not even exaggerating. These costumes are great. The music in this game is so good. I know I keep saying that, but this is the truth. Crazy too, that's some of the best BBZ music. Hot potato! And leg. Alright, melts icebox and octopi. Deals damage to passing zombies.
Alrighty.
Don't look now, Penny. But those plants have a bad case of freezer burn.
It's the freezing winds from this time period. They've immobilized the plants. I suggest we call on Hot Potato. She can melt those ice blocks.
I'm warming up to the idea already.
As we should be, considering we have a new challenge up ahead. Those lovely flowers will perish if the zombies step on them. As such, you should try to protect them from being trampled.
What are we waiting for then? Time to kick some frozen butts.
Alright, it's one of these. Now, of course, we always have to include Hot Potato. We're gonna have Cherry Bomb, we're gonna have to have Sun Producer, could have Starfruit, let's have Walnut in here. And I guess Bee Shooter. Oh yeah. Crocus. This is one of the new plants. Yeah, I know. I was supposed to be mentioning this four episodes ago. Man, this is a new plant. The Alpha 4.0. Yeah. Reservation. Absolutely annihilated. What are you shooting at? Sucks, I don't think we have any freeze resistant plants so far. I mean, we're definitely gonna get one in the middle of this world. No, we could just spam it if we need to. Right, no, that's not what I was gonna do. Just reserve for the new shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. Frostbite caves is pretty good. Oh. There we go. Oh my jeez. Oh my jeez. Play Starfruit, dude. Well, let me play Starfruit. Never mind. There we go. Oh, we're done with the level. Nice. Sap Flame. This level is a locked coordinate in time. You must take these plants to win, otherwise you risk distorting reality.
Never distort reality. You'll pull something. Hope you can make use of these plants, though.
Especially Hot Potato. Her damage is enough to defeat the Dodo Riders.
We don't have to think about this level.
Oh, Sap Flame.
It's gonna be a great level.
Just like myself.
do I do about him? This is a bad level. Flies over anything. What are you supposed to do about him? Don't. Reserve plants for being frozen? Is that the goal? You just let plants get frozen? Probably. Oh shoot. We might have won somehow. This level was a pain. Please. That was wasted time, wasn't it? Oh, Snoopy. Almanac real quick. My plants are immune to frost. Alright, so Snoopy. Makes sense, though. Yeah, these two are only available at night. This is immune to frost. Why would I... Why would you do this? That's not immune. Yeah, so my only immune plant is Snoopy. So using Snoopy this time. Yeah. All right. Do woo. Yeah. Oh, that pops up a bit for Solar Flare. That's cool. Attention to detail. I adore it. Where's the lag coming from? Diamond! You're closer to Wall Knight. Level end, we will be done with this video. Oh, hey, look, it's Fire Pea. Eats flaming peas and warms nearby plants.
Me, Zambas, me write you another threatening note. You in trouble, big trouble, gargantuan trouble, in fact. Sloth Gargantua smash! Smash a tiny shivering plants. Sloth Gargantua deliver prehistoric plague of hit of imps. Have a bad day. Sincerely, Zambos.
I postulate evolution will never come to that zombie.
No. Not in a million, billion, gazillion years.
Right for 4 minutes. Hey, it's another one of these timer levels. Alright, we're bringing out the Fire Pea, of course. And now we can warm up our star fruits if we need. Which will be amazing. That's not a good idea. With the back freeze. Oh shoot, we're already so far into this. Holy moly. Oh yeah, this feature is a bit different. Thank you. Shoot. Alright, 40 seconds. And we got a new plan for the Zen Garden. Woo! Three-peater. But that's all. We have 34 mints. Shoot, which of these plans would actually be very good to have? Probably Wintermelon, right? That'd be good, right? Tribal Pea? Yeah, I know, I'm looking at these again. What are some costumes you get with those? Whoa, that's actually pretty cool. I got a wall knight. Grass knuckles right there. Dude, these costumes are very good, though. I cannot deny that fact. Mind Turtle. Gas car? These names are so creative. What's in here? Frostbite Caves Part 1. Alright, I think that's going to do for today's episode. Now, we're not going to be finishing up the rest of this next episode because next episode is episode 10, Vase Breaker. So yeah, we're going to be working on Vase Breaker together next episode, so yeah. So, shoot, I want to upgrade something, but what's good to upgrade? Jalapeno, I guess? Sure. I guess I'll upgrade jalapeno. Alright, I guess I did it. And now we're done with the episode. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, which would be weird if you did, make sure to hit that like button and consider subscribing. And if you do want to play this game for yourself, check out the first video in the playlist. I'll probably link it down in the description below. And if you want to join the Discord server, link will be in the description below, as always. And we're done here. Goodbye.